by Ruth T. Natsa, Abuja. The Ministry of Mines and Steel Development has alleged that BUA does not have a mining lease over the contentious site No. 2541 ML, therefore, its mining activities there are illegal. In a statement to leadership signed by the Permanent Secretary to the Ministry Mohammed Abbas titled Our Position on BUA Group's Misleading Publication, the statement reacted to a publication by the executive chairman of the BUA Group Abdul Samad Rubio, published in several newspapers as an open letter to the president entitled, A Cry for Help, Wanton Abuse of Power by a Serving Minister Geared at Sabotaging Operations of BUA Cement. The statement read, The attention of the Ministry of Mines and Steel Development has been drawn to a misleading publication signed by the executive chairman of the BUA Group Abdul Samad Rubio, published in several newspapers as an open letter to the president entitled, A Cry for Help, Wanton Abuse of Power by a Serving Minister Geared at Sabotaging Operations of BUA Cement. It said the publication, which is an unwarranted campaign of calumny against the ministry and the office of the minister, is nothing but an attempt by the cement company to blackmail the ministry into granting a free pass for illegal operations. The statement read, In the records of the Ministry of Mines and Steel Development and the Nigerian Mining Cadastre Office, MCO, the BUA Group does not have a mining lease over the contentious site No. 2541 ML, therefore, its mining activities there are illegal. It stated that the ministry stands by the stop work order issued to the BUA Group and signed by the Permanent Secretary, dated October 17, 2017. The letter was issued after thorough investigation confirmed that the BUA Group was indeed engaging in illegal mining of marble/limestone at a mine pit located on geographical coordinates N07021474E0060265118, while the run of mine, ROM, is stockpiled at an area with geographical coordinates N07021484E0060265732. It read, the statement further revealed that clarification provided by the Mining Cadastre Office shows that the coordinates of the mine pit and ROM stockpile area fall wholly within the area of mining lease No. 2541 ML belonging to Messrs. Dangote Industries Limited. The statement recalled that the ministry had earlier in 2015 issued a stop work order on this same disputed site, but the BUA Group disregarded the order and went ahead with its illegal mining activities, under heavy cover of armed soldiers, policemen, and men of the Civil Defense Corps. The management of BUA also resisted the enforcement of the latest stop work order issued on October 17, 2017, using a combination of armed militia, soldiers, and policemen to obstruct the team from the ministry in effecting the stop work order, it said. While BUA Group in its publication admitted the fact that a suit over the ownership of the site was pending in a court of competent jurisdiction, the group, however, continued with its illegal mining activities on the site, which in itself is sub judice to both the court and the Mining Act 2007, which guides mining activities in the country. The statement maintained that while the ministry restates its commitment to promoting local and global investments in the Nigerian mining sector, it has always maintained that due process must be followed, especially in line with the provisions of the Minerals and Mining Act 2007.